We all choose our path. Light or dark. Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting it, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Get it ready.
This is pretty awesome, guys. I thought we'd take a look at some of the practice stages to improve our abilities and learn a little bit more details, because the game doesn't tell you that much, not even the basic controllers. But we'll see what this practice mode is about. Oh man, this is amazing. Where's my R2 unit? There you are! R2!
You hanging in there?
That is amazing! Wow! How cool! Access the practice menu, let's see. Whoa!
Let's get it off our tail then.
Whoa. Let's go touch that spot, see what happens. I don't know that what that's for. Where is this? Oh, repair? What is this thing? Oh, resupply area. Sweet. Okay, deploy enemy raider. What's that? Who is this time? Destroy raider. Where he at? Oh, there he is. Blown up! Sweet. Oh man, this game just keeps getting better. It's really good, guys. You should really get it. In VR especially. There's no other way to play this. Okay, what's next? Stop it. Sup, R2?
You hanging in there?
Imperial Star Destroyer. Let's see about that. Oh boy. There it is. Oh crap! Tractor beam!
Okay, come on!
Oh, you gotta divert power to engines. You gotta divert power to engines to get out of the tractor beam. Not shooting it, doesn't work for nothing. Oh man, need to repair my... Fix this thing, R2. We need a support. We need
enemies locking on to me.
This one. Resupply. fly area. Sweet. You good? Yep. Not dead. Got it.
We're taking out the targeting system.
Take out the targeting system first. Turrets.
That's a missile on me.
Shit. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to shoot it in there. The targeting system on top, I already destroyed it, but this thing underneath, I don't know if we are meant to destroy it. Need to resupply. Where's the supplying thingy? There it is. How are you doing back there, R2? Awesome.
Enemy's got a lock on me. Missile headed my way.
Shield generator. Where's the shield generator?
They're locking onto me. A tractor beam. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to take out. Enemy's got a lock on me.
There you go. Okay, those things.
Never doubted myself for a second. Thank you.
Whoa! Finally! Jesus Christ, we take quite a lot of hits. Nada! I need to resupply.
Locking on to me. Missile inbound.
There we go.
Attack that star destroyer. By attacking something else. Star Destroyer shield generators destroyed.
That was too close.
Hold on, I'm out of my mode. I need to recharge.
Missile headed my way.
Where's deployed? Here we go. Okay, now what are we supposed to target? This thing? Maybe.
Tractor beam's got me!
We changed the powers. Power to engines. We're out of here. Oh, this thing. There you go.
System is under attack. Destroying their power system caused a chain reaction. Look for weak points in their hull.
Looking for weak points.
Got a lock on me.
Shit. Whoa, got it. Awesome. For now, we took down our first Star Destroyer. You can see how the basics are and what you're supposed to do face after face. So yeah, I hope you like this video and subscribe for more of it. Hey guys, so see you later. Take care.